everything that Docker does for you is shareable at the core. So you write a Docker file, you put it in your Git repo, and you can share it with everyone. They can use a Docker file to build the same image that you have. Compose files, you have your stack. It's just a YAML file that you also put on your Git repo, and you can share them. And yeah, you can also just build an image, push it on Docker Hub, and everyone can hopefully run them locally or in production or in CI.